My father plowed the field, so to speak, dug for gold and silver, 100 miles deep. And my mother raised a family of six, all of whom hard-headed and stubborn as a brick. I was raised to fear God and the devil too. Now I'm a God-fearing man, just not the same. My grandfathers were born into a war, fought for good and evil, and didn't ask what for. They carried the water from the well, trusted in the spirit, lived behind a shell. Lived long enough to share their tales of war, of courage and of blindness, of lover and of